So that means that this armor can protect so the crew, even when tank will be operated in stocks of ammunition fire.
That's good.